And here in Lincoln, 41-year-old Angelica Agena will spend more than 4 years in federal prison after being found guilty of possessing and conspiring to distribute meth. Her charges stem from an incident in June of 2022 where police found a gallon-sized bag of meth in her purse during a traffic stop. An investigation later revealed her involvement in a meth distribution conspiracy.